So here if we see what is happening in this case, we are having 100 gram of water, it is here, 100 gram of water, it is here, and it can dissolve.